Oops. Webcams help when you're trying to film something. Well, it's not like this is the... Well, I'm a winner. I don't even know where I left off. Welcome everyone, I'm Spacehammer. And I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I don't remember.
Is that the cleaning lady? I'll get those files out of your way just as soon as I'm done with these tests.
Where am I? Oh, it's that underground base that I was supposed to go to, right.
Yep. So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning stuff?
Yes. Aha, yes. Thank you, Rasputin, for helping me clean up. I'm sure you could find a more productive use for that skill, Rasputin.
I've been hearing a lot about head explosion, and I was wondering...
Science, Rasputin. That is what we practice down here, not parlor tricks. If you are serious about exploring the possibilities of your mind, step up to the brain tumbler, and we'll begin.
Brain tumbler?
Brain explosions sound pretty sciencey, though.
So, what's this hairdryer thing do?
Ah, you're ready for the brain tumbler. With this device, we will send you deep into your own psyche, where you should find unparalleled insight and power.
Excellent! Tumble away.
Now just relax. This will not hurt. Unless something really very bad happens.
So, probably gonna do this level, and then call it a night.
Wow!
Is
this what the inside of my mind looks like?
Not yet. You're still traveling to the astral plane. This is a tiny corner of what we call the collective unconscious, a place in which all of our unconscious minds are connected. You have just begun your training, Rasputin, so many of the connections with other minds are still not developed for you, and those doorways remain just out of reach. But the more you explore the mental world, the more connections you will form. Right now, the only unconscious world you can enter is that one, your own. Step through it, and we'll continue.
Alright. So, let's go do that, I guess.
Rasputin, can you hear me?
Sasha? Where am I?
You are inside your own mind, but I'm not sure where. Tell me, what can you see?
Concept.
I see a rundown gypsy caravan.
Do you recognize it?
Yes. It's where I was born.
I see. Compelling.
Sasha, I'm going inside the caravan.
What do you see inside?
Come back here.
Okay.
All right, so I'm just, they're in a little foam plate, foam bowl. He said all you need to do is nuke him.
Okay.
For about 30 seconds.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
That's all he
said. Thanks. Yep. Oh, so he ran away from home.
I'm not sure. It's getting fuzzy.
There's like nothing I can
do. Uh-oh.
What?
No, I'll figure it out.
Rasputin, tell me what is happening.
Well, I'm kind of stuck in a little white space.
How little?
Really little.
Do you feel trapped?
No.
Confined?
No.
Smothered like you're buried alive?
No! Ah! Get me out of here!
Can you find your way out?
I can't see anything.
Can you fight your way out?
Ha-ha!
There's an egg.
Rasputin, are you okay? What do you see now?
I see a small, bunny-like animal thing.
An unfamiliar animal entity in a dream often represents a primal fear or memory. Follow it, and it should lead you somewhere important.
Follow the white rabbit.
Okay, Mr. Bun. You and I are gonna be tight. Wherever you go, I go. Like two peas in a... Hey! Come back here!
Boy. Time for a chase. After I look around, of course. I'm good. I'm beating my meat. don't judge me.
Sasha?
What is it? Another bunny?
No. This is more of a super scary flaming-eyed demon kind of deal.
Oh.
What?
Okay, I'm pulling you out of there. Just give me a second.
Sasha?
Hold on, I'm still getting some unusual interference. It's fascinating. As if someone else...
Agent 9?
Sorry. Almost ready.
Sasha!
Yep. Threw an old-timey submarine thing at me. Why?
That should not have happened. We need to try that again.
Oh. I don't think I need to be in the Tumblr with the glowy eye guys anymore.
Suit yourself. You know, in many tribal societies, learning to defeat the monsters you see in your dreams is considered a rite of passage. I can train you to fight. Come see me when you're ready.
I mean, I'll probably do that in a second, but I think there were some things I needed to buy at the store, I think. Because reasons? Well, no, there's like a tool that you can get that, because there are like some weird cobwebs you need a specific tool to get past, I think. Yeah, I don't remember.
Hey, Lily.
Going for the advanced training? What's the rush?
Are you kidding? I only have a few days to become a psychonaut or I lose my shot forever.
Look, Raz, I hate to burst your bubble, but the psychonauts are not what they used to be. Times have changed. The world just doesn't need us anymore.
The world does too need psychonauts. Right here at this very camp, in fact. I think there are several fishy things that need psychic investigating.
You are so immature!
And cute. When are you gonna just shut up and kiss me?
Shut up and do what?
Oh, I didn't know you could. I gotta go. Bye, so embarrassing.
Oh, yeah.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
Why can't I light them on fire? I'm supposed to. I don't know, it's been a while. It's been a little while, I can't. There's like some kind of underground minecart system, isn't there? So I don't have to walk everywhere in the camp. I don't know, it's been a couple weeks. Stuff has happened. Did I get it? No.
See you in hell!
Oh, I did get it. Right, here it is.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you?
Yeah, that's where I gotta go. Yeah, so there's some dream cobwebs that I'm supposed to be able to use a tool on that I need to buy here. I think I have enough arrowheads for it.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Oh, that's my last cobweb duster. Take that into someone's mind with you. You can clean up. They're happy to be rid of the webs, and you can turn them in for psi cards. Ah, doesn't look like you got the rank you need there, kiddo. And there's no excuse for that. Plenty of ways to get promoted around here. Collecting mental figments and cobwebs helps you rank up. So does finding psi challenge markers or building them out of psi cards and cores. You also rank up when you sort people's emotional baggage. And if you want to skip a bunch of ranks at once, well, you should talk to the camp ranger about his scavenger hunt contest. Ah, now here's something every young psi cadet needs.
Yeah, what does it do? Oh, it's useful. We'll have a definite.
Now that dowsing rod will help you find arrowheads that are buried deep. That's where all the really valuable ones are, you know. Fine. Now, you take that sock. Dream fluffs. Dowsing rod will help you find Harry. Excellent choice.
Okay, dowsing rod. Dowsing rod. I'm okay.
What else can I do you for? Now,
that's it for now.
You take that. All right, go get more air. Heads and come on back. Support your local merchants.
Here we go. What's this thing? Alright, so how does this work? Thank you. it's impossible. Yeah, you... How does this work? Oh, got it. Wow, those are more valuable.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the large store.
Yeah,
why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
Okay, that makes more sense, because some of that stuff is really expensive. For what seemed like no reason. Hey, look at that. Probably could buy some more Psychonauts actually to rank up. One thing that's a little weird. I guess that's not that weird, but. Tricky, because I kind of need to be rank 20 to get that cobweb duster, I think, but I guess maybe not. So, jeez, I really don't remember anything about this game. Alright, camper. Scavenger hunt items. Okay, so there's more side cards in this area. Things to do: complete sausage. What? Defeat that big monster I saw. Buy a cobweb duster at the store, which I'm trying to do. Oh, yeah, those go hand in hand. Well,
yep.
I have a bunch of those cards, I just need... What rank am I? It doesn't tell me what rank I am here. Let's buy four.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Whoa, that. Now, you take that Psychor there. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Now. You take that Psychor there, put it together with sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now, you take that Psychor. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Now, you take that Psychor there. Alrighty then. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
Alright. Go get more airhead.
Okay.
Come on back. Support your...
So... Where the hell's my inventory system? Oh, these are the... Oh, damn it.
Local merchants! Bacon!
Current situation.
Nothing more to report at this time.
Crawler out!
So that's what that does.
I don't want to crack open these smelling salts unless I'm in a mental world. And I really want to get out. They smell pretty bad.
Okay, so that's that. How do I... I have the side cores and the cards. How am I supposed to combine them? That would get a little glitchy, I guess. I'm sorry, this is probably really stupid. Boring, and the answer's probably really easy. First person view, journal, stats. I don't fucking know. Be nice if someone could post in the chat or whatever. Gonna look it up real quick. Psychonauts. Psychore. Very, very sorry about this. But I have to go to Wikipedia to figure this out now. Oh, right. I have to go all the way to Ford Sanctuary. Alright, well, guess let's just do that.
Yep.
If I remember where it is. There's one of the cards. Let's try and get that real quick. Uh, I don't know if I can. I gotta somehow. How do I get up there? Maybe I can't even get up there yet.
Hey, Maloof. You want some help getting that off your head?
If I take it off, Bobby might just put something worse on it, like a dirtier pair of underpants or an animal with teeth. I'm just gonna wait here until camp's over and my pop comes back to pick me up.
Come on, things can't be that bad. So you've got a jock strap on here.
Fish tied to head. Very clever. Bear investigates, gets rested. We'll wait in case bear wins.
If any bear shows up, feel free to cut right in. Anyway, it is that bad. First, Bobby and Benny locked me in the girls' shower. Then they wouldn't let me out of the toilet. Now they won't let me in any of the toilets. And in between, there was a lot of punching.
No. Then we locked you in the DPC.
Maloof forfeits place in bear wrestling line. As repayment for courtesy, bullying now forbidden. All bullies acknowledge, please.
Get bent, commie. I'm gonna take your...
Call next move, Deadly Nelson. When screaming starts, eyeball may pop out of bully head. Standing back suggested.
Okay! I won't touch him! Jeez!
I like this dude.
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs. They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
Okay, great. How am I supposed to... So I think I need one more card before I can level up to 20 to get that duster. Can I push this car, maybe?
I wonder if the coach has a little jetpack or something to help him get in and out of this thing.
Ah, there's a clue.
Those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
I'm sorry. I just need one more card so I can level up enough to get that duster thing. Let me see if there's any more I didn't get in this area. In this area, yeah, there's plenty of cards I didn't get. I only need one right now.
An eager one. Eager to learn, I wonder, or just eager to play?
Sir, I am here to learn, sir.
You're here to train hard?
Yes, sir.
Develop a skill?
Yes, sir.
To become part of a noble team?
Yes.
Yes. To become?
Yes.
A janitor.
No. What? I'm here to be a psychonaut.
The brainy jub-jub goes on upstairs. Down here it's pushing brooms, not bending spoons.
Okay, that was an interesting interaction. Don't know why that even needed to happen, but sure. One car. So there it is. Bonus card.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller.
Is that the right place? I don't think that was the right place.
No, I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's... Place. Where would you like me to take you,
I'm
Agent
Kreller?
I'm
so bad at this. So bad at video games. There we
Let's
go.
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble psycho master.
Video games, how do I live with myself? Down here, I think. Right. Yep. There's one. Damn it, only rank 19 now.
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Take me to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure.
Well, I guess now we have to find like 9 more psi cards. So I need to be rank 20 so I can get that fucking thing. It's only one sidecard challenge worker. One sidecard in the area, so that shouldn't be too hard to find. What are the scavenger hunt items that I need to be on the lookout for? Acorn bone. An item. I'll find it. This game wasn't glitching as much. While we're here.
I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Okay, so I don't think it's gonna be down here. Hmm. Man, I am so bad. So bad. So bad at video games. Apparently, pretty good at intimidating people in Dungeons and Dragons. That's what I did last night. Intimidated the hell out of someone. And then I ended him rightly. But yeah, I play a warlock in the campaign that my buddy's running. I manifested eldritch energy in front of my eyes and telekinetically spoke to this dude and just made him pee himself, basically. And just so I could get a little information, and then I ended it. Well, I had the meat shield on them. Actually, it was still pretty fun. I'm pretty good at that. I have, like, plus 5 charisma, that's not a big deal. So where's that last card? You see it? Say something. It's possible that it's in there, but I don't think so. Wow, this little good textures in this one. Just link it in and out. I might just put it in the computer, maybe. No! Oh, fuck you! Let me check inside the cabin so I'm down here.
Oh yeah.
Now I'm never gonna show you how to do this, jerk.
You know, a nutcracker might be faster.
Tonight, when this baby is full of fine ladies, I'm going to see everything.
How are you gonna fill that nut with ladies?
No, dude. The girl's cabin. I've got a man on the inside.
I get it. You're using clairvoyance. You grabbed one of the squirrel's nuts, and now you're using clairvoyance on it to form a mental link and see what the squirrel sees.
Could you say acorns instead of nuts if you repeat that to anybody else?
Teach me how to do that.
Hey, I paid a little bit of attention in class, but not that much. What you need is an expert in clairvoyance, where I am merely an expert in the ladies.
All right. So the item's not in the girl's cabin.
Hey Vernon, what's up?
Oh, man.
Let's just try up here real quick again. Man, this sucks. Really make it look for stuff, just to be able to do other stuff. It's gotta be in that cave somewhere. I'm not gonna bother with it if it takes me too much more time. How do I get in that cave? Getting the hole. Oh, just leads down here. Place I've already been. Oh, wait.
Frozen solid.
There we go, we got a turkey sandwich. That was easy, so I got the scavenger hunt item. Okay, so... I don't know. I don't know what to call this. Figure out if I can fix these textures blinking in and out like that. I have no idea how to do that. Okay, apparently, I don't know. Let's try a different area. Maybe I can find cards in a different area. Not this area, I know where all the cards are in this one, I can't get to it. At least you can grind on rails. Makes things a little bit faster. Any cards here? Oh yeah, there's tons.
Sorry.
No, you're not. Oh, hello. Hey, do you have a card?
What are you doing? Shh! I'm trying to hear them talk.
Oh, there's a card.
What's that? Okay, that one you had coming. See you in hell.
I just love the nonchalant way he says that. See you in hell.
Yep.
All right. Oh no. Nice. So... on to the next area for now. I just want to get to rank 20 and get that duster. Bear, shit. It's a psychic bear, what the hell? Okay, so I guess that just fuck the bear. Fuck the bear, I guess. Hey, fuck you. Alright. Fuck me. Did I just lose a life? Do I have lives in this? I can't do anything. Oh, this sucks. Hell, hey. No, I wasn't there before. There's one card in this area. I think we should just move on to the other area. I don't want to spend too much time in one area looking for a card. Let's try this area. Damn it.
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
I'm headed for the parking lot.
I hope you're not leaving us, sir.
Just wanted to want to try that one more time, because if I can get on, if I can use that to bounce the way I could with those nets, then maybe I can get to the rest of these cards. But there's nowhere to bounce to actually, so which is fucked. Well,
would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller?
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kraller.
Maybe I'll find a card over in his workshop.
I saw Nils peeking into a hole in the girl's cabin.
I mean, there's a thing. I think that's a scavenger hunt thing. Yeah, fossil. So that's something. That's the only thing. Whatever. Let's just try talking.
Okay. I'm ready to learn how to really fight.
Oh, really?
What?
Nothing. It's just that I didn't think you'd really take me up on that offer. It usually scares the kids off.
Well, not me. I'm ready to kill for my camp.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I can't train you. Agent Vodello would kill me.
What's the big deal? What she doesn't know won't hurt her.
You don't even have a marksmanship learner's permit. I could lose my job.
I'll get one.
Even if you used that secret passage over there and snuck into his sanctuary, Agent Kraller would never give you a marksmanship learner's permit.
Agent Kraller?
Never in a million.
I'm off. Be right back after I talk with Agent Kraller.
Oh.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller?
Let's go to Ford's... I mean, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
I don't know. I mean, there's nothing else I can do, so... See what kind of bullshit
Agent Kraller?
Child, how goes the training?
Sasha says I need to learn how to fight better.
You want to teach you advanced combat on your first day?
Yeah. I had a vision with a huge monster with yellow eyes and a big mouth full of gnashing teeth.
Did it happen to spit anything at you?
Yeah. I think it was like an old diving helmet or something.
I see. Yes, well, we'd better get you armed.
Why? What's happening?
Nothing, nothing. Prepare your mind. That's the motto of the Psychonauts. Here, this is a marksmanship learner's permit.
Well, that was easy.
It will only work when you're in Sasha's mind. Once you complete his shooting range, You'll get the real merit badge, and you can Psyblast anywhere you want.
Thanks. Psyblast?
Oh, you'll find out. Now get going. We can't have the camp overrun with big-eyed garbage-spitting monsters, can we?
No, sir. I'd better go.
What? Good luck, Rat.
Let's get back there.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Agent Nine's lab, please.
With pleasure.
Psyblast sounds like a lot of fun.
Okay, I got it. Check it out.
Excellent. Well, my ass is covered. Are you sure you are ready to do this? It could be dangerous.
Yes, are you going to pull me into your mind like the coach did?
Yes. Are you going to pull me into your mind like the coach did?
No offense, but it's time you saw what an organized mind looks like. Welcome to my mind.
Huh. It's so empty.
There's more here than meets the eye, but I've learned to keep it under strict control, and that's what I'm going to teach you. Control your feelings, your fears, your anger. You must learn to control them, focus them, concentrate them, and release them.
As therapy?
No, as firepower. Say something hideous and horrible jumps out at you. Something so disgusting that it simply must die. So tacky. I can't look directly at it. But I control those feelings. Focus them, concentrate, and release. And the world is a better place. Your turn.
Yeah. Nice.
Well done, Raz. Keep well done, Raz. Keep shooting.
Yeah.
Excellent. A victory for good taste. Now you must strive for precision when targeting. Say you were set upon by multiple attackers. But you need to dispense with them in a certain order. Eliminate these monsters in the proper sequence, and we can move on to the next lesson.
Okay.
Good shooting, Raz, but you are making it harder than it needs to be. You need to practice locking your mental focus. It makes targeting and evasive maneuvers much easier. Let's try again. This time, lock your mental focus. Good. Again. Good. Again.
Okay.
Now then.
What's going on here?
No.
Is this what you saw in your vision?
Well, it sure seemed a lot bigger in my head.
Ah, problems often seem larger in our heads than they really are. That's an important lesson to learn.
But...
This is a sensor, an integral part of any sane person's mind. The sensors roam through your psyche, looking for thoughts that don't belong. Hallucinations, manias, waking dreams. The sensors hunt them down and censor them out.
Why do they come after me? I'm not a mania.
Yes, but you are a foreign entity in my mind. You technically don't belong here.
Yes, but I was attacked in my own head.
Yes, well, the brain tumbler could be malfunctioning, or you could be insane. We'll test for that, Vuta. For now, blast it.
Take that, sensors.
That's the spirit.
I killed it.
It was just a thought I was having, and it's not dead. It has just returned to its basic form. Raw psychic energy. Go absorb it. It's good for your mental health.
Yep.
As you absorb this energy, your mental health increases. But as you Psyblast, you expend your will to do damage. so be on the lookout for these small, dense clusters of raw psychic aggression. Absorb these as well to make sure you always have enough firepower.
So that's ammo.
Now I'll leave the machine on for you, so you can practice. You have to blast 1,000 sensors to earn your marksmanship merit badge. Come back every day for practice, and you should have enough in as little as 3 weeks.
3 weeks? I only have a few days to earn all my merit badges and become a psychonaut.
Slow and steady wins the race, my eager young friend. Now practice, slowly and carefully.
Oh, man.
Do I really have to do 1,000 of these? That would be absolutely goddamn.
This is gonna take forever. I wonder if I can speed it up somehow.
Yeah, that'd be good. Let's turn it up. Turn it up all the way. That's what I was supposed to do.
Uh-oh.
Boss fight?
No. Oh yeah, come to Papa.
Raz, what have you done? This is not control. This is chaos. I'll try to fix it. You stay here and keep the numbers under control. Valves? That is where the sensors are leaking out. Psyblast the valves to shut them down and get this area under control.
Okay.
Hey!
Thanks for spawning me in front of that after a cutscene. That's really fun. Why don't you blast all of it? Nice. That's just first loss. Mommy? Mommy got sick and died. And he got locked in the cage? Ooh! I needed the cobweb dust. Projection into this mine is deepened by one layer. Don't know what that means. Can you walk on the... Juked ya.
Good. Well, you got them all.
Really? In video games, so whatever. Now I'm rank 20 and all I gotta do is get enough to afford the duster. What's happening? Oh. Dude, some more.
Oh no. You close one leak down, and another springs up. Well, come on. We've got to take care of these, too. I gotta do three stages. I think so. Yeah, no, he's dead. Alright. Can I just get some regular fodder sensors? Oh good, those guys explode. What the fuck? Nothing I could. What the? God damn it! There's nothing I can do to dodge that. Fucking. This is getting pretty bullshitty. See that shit? I fucking hit him and then. Man, fuck this. Bombs can just go wherever they want. This level's fucking great. The fuck? They're just jumping wherever they want. I can't jump wherever I want.
Why do they get to do that? Whee! Yeah, that was right, bitch. Sorting so much mental baggage. And then it's just like the enemies keep attacking me.
That's it! I've completely blocked off all of Sasha's sensor outlets. I can't wait to tell him.
Young man, I hope you have learned a lesson here today.
Yes, I have. That shooting things is fun and useful.
No, that once you lose control of your own mind, it's very hard to get it back.
Yes, one's thoughts must be 100% controlled at all times.
Well, no. Actually, if you try to completely suppress your undesirable feelings, they'll build and build and eventually explode.
Oh.
Actually, good advice.
So, what would happen if you were to, say, completely block off all your sensor outlets?
Well, there would be a buildup of sensor energy within that would, eventually... Run, Rasputin. Very fast. You are my own creation. I command you to stop!
Oh,
Rasputin, it's time to earn your merit badge.
Oh, it just instant kills me. Okay.
Horseplay, Rasputin. Destroy him.
I'm working on it. Ooh, 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 fuck.
The small sensors are feeding into his strength. You must stop them.
Oh.
Peel me off and put me down.
What? Got him.
So, is it get a speech and learn another lesson?
No. Here's your merit badge. Let us never speak of this again.
Nice. So now I have five masks. That's useful. I can do a lot more now. A victory for good taste.
I want to shoot more things.
Okay, enough about my mind. Let's stay out of my mind for a while. Let's just go back into yours, huh? Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
I'm not gonna do that tonight. What I wanna do is try a couple more things before I get off.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh. Bring me back a burger this time, will you?
There were some targets out there, so. I'm gonna try hitting those real quick. See what happens.
That smell again. Hey, looks like you're ready to take on a new psychic power. Ready to come back and get your new merit badge?
Yes.
Yeah. Alrighty then.
I thought I already got the merit badge, though.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis.
Oh, I got another power.
With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself. Oh, good throw. Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What did we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home. For now. Oops!
Alright, so...
Oh, be careful now! Very nice. Now, set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up your head if you make... Oh, be careful now!
Hold on.
Oh, be careful now.
Oh,
great shot. Let's see you do that again. Bingo. Oh, be careful now. Let me show you something.
Right.
Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan. Kablooey! doing. Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it?
Oh, I got something.
Oh, no. Another one of my senses. Now, how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come on! Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor.
I'm totally down for that. Boom.
Bullseye!
Looks like the trash took him out.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
Okay.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
There's one more thing I wanted to try. Where was that?
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
I think I can probably throw those pulleys out of the way. Okay, so...
Hey!
I guess I...
Stupid fish!
Let me down! Let me down!
What are you guys doing?
Beat it, new kid! Oh, no, you don't!
I don't know. I guess I can't really do anything right now. Save then. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for me. I'm gonna try and wrangle up some food now. But thank you for watching, past, present, future viewer. That is going to be it for me tonight, I think. I do streams of, Again, I don't know why I'm apologizing so much because my brain's scattered, but I do streams on Wednesday. I do Skyrim because my 400-hour file got erased and now I have to start all over, so I figured, why not do it for you good people? Then Wednesdays, I'm trying to do Mass Effect, but it crashed a bunch. I don't know if I fixed the problem or not, so Wednesdays are going to be iffy. And Saturdays, Psychonauts. Until those games are done, that's my plan. So I hope that you watch, and thank you for watching. And that's it for me. So, later.